In the morning, let's see, we have had a couple of calls come in on other party groups along Teresa Overall's premise, don't you know? And one of them was the Lakers party of five, okay. I guess that would be to the Mavericks party of nothing, right? No doubt. And then let's see, somebody also said, this is a little tricky. You have to remember the news of the day to pick up on this one. The Pulitzer party of three, does that make sense?
You probably thought you'd have to pay $10,000, $11,000, or even $12,000 for a new 89 Chevrolet Cavalier sports coupe. The fact is, today at Beaver Chevrolet, while they last, you can buy selected 89 model Cavaliers with power steering, power brakes, automatic transmission, and air conditioning for only $8,500, inclusive of rebate. But you need to hurry in today, because Beaver Chevrolet has a limited number of these Cavalier sports coupes at this incredible low price. The showroom is full now, and Beaver Chevrolet has hundreds of vehicles in stock. But you better shop today while there's still plenty to choose from. Don't wait till later when the selection is next to nothing and prices are higher. Pick out your new 89 Cavalier with power steering, power brakes, automatic transmission, and air conditioning for just $8,500. This kind of opportunity doesn't come often, so hurry in today to Beaver Chevrolet, 2 miles north of LBJ on I-35 in Carrollton. Tax, title, and license extra. Rebate to dealer.
Good morning, Ron Chapman.
Hi, good morning. How about Southland, party of 711?
When I tell people what I do, there's always this hush. You teach preschoolers? Like I'm from a different planet or something. Well, I'm not. I just want to make a difference on this one. Working with children gives me a chance to do that. And since I've been teaching at Children's World Learning Centers, I can really see that I'm making a difference. Oh, I've worked at other childcare places, but they really weren't much more than babysitting services. Children's World is different. They have this incredible program for me to work with, designed to help each child develop and grow at his or her own pace.
Miss Karen, look what I did.
Oh, Stacy, you made a new color. You see? I can watch my children succeed at something new here every day. Watch their self-confidence grow and really see that I'm making a difference.
If you're working and concerned about your child's care when you're not there, visit with a teacher at Children's World Learning Centers. Ask about our $1,000 college scholarship offer. Phone 1-800-345-CWLC for more information.
And this week, KVIL's free lunch has turned its attention to the Spaghetti Warehouse. Yes, this week, if you sent your name and address to KVIL Free Lunch, KVIL Radio 75206, and Jack Shell draws your name at 1140, you and five of your friends will be on your way to an institution for atmosphere, fun, and especially food. The Spaghetti Warehouse. Either the location in the historic Fort Worth Stockyards or the Spaghetti Warehouse in Dallas's historic West End, whichever is closest to you when you win. So, while you consider the cannelloni and ponder the parmesan, jot down your name and vital stats and send them to Free Lunch, KVIL Radio 75206. And then, listen, middays at 1140 for Jack Shell to draw your name for Lunch 4-6 from the Spaghetti Warehouse and
KVIL. Free lunch party of six. And then, of course, Lynn Jones is up and alive and well and thinking with KVIL. Good morning, Ron Chapman.
Hi, Ron. How about lights? Party of a thousand.
FM, Highland Park, Dallas, Fort Worth. And just before you turn into a parking lot, zap, you're a parking lot. What's going on around the parking lots? Final thoughts, Michael Ray.
Our work is done, Kimo Sabi.
Ah.
No accident Thursday. Smashing success this morning. No pun intended there. Everything's running very well. Lighter than normal everywhere we look. We should have a great midday on the freeways. Michael Ray in the KVI helicopter for the Ice Arena, or America's Ice Arena, in the Plaza of the Americas.
Enjoy healthy fitness and fun at America's Ice Garden, the ice skating arena in Plaza of the Americas at Pearl and San Jacinto Streets. Open 7 days a week. Call 922-9800 for times.
Good morning, Ron Chapman.
Yeah, how about the Oasis party of 2.6?
That's all, folks, at a minute past nine at KVIL. Good morning to you in the wacky world of weather.
We have 47 degrees at KVIL. For Peggy Sears and Pearl Vision Express, I'm Ron McAllister.
And what to my wondering ears should appear but old Dale on the telephone to talk with me with a party of his own.
Hello, old Dale.
How you doing, Ron?
Real well.
All right, how about this one? Swagger, party, party, party.
Somebody had a variation on that theme. It was Swagger, party of one. But I only want to look at the menu.
Don't you try this with me, Bozo.
Still another drawing coming up this morning on KVIL. Matter of fact, we're going for a bunch of them throughout the day, every hour at about 10 minutes past the hour. Next one coming up is right around this corner. It'll be for another key to that S10 Blazer from Beaver Chevrolet, don't you know? And if you just joined us, we've been on a silly thing that Teresa Overall came up with the other night. And she was sitting waiting, you know, for to get her table at a restaurant by the hostess stand. And she started applying names to various parties that came in according to their numbers, such as Stooges Party of Three. Okay, you got the picture, what she was doing, and Baker's Party of 13 for a dozen and so on. So we get off on that, and we've been doing a bunch of those. And one of the better ones just came in from Joe Slater. You've really got to appreciate the thought behind this one. Good morning, Ron Chapman.
Morning, Mr. Chapman. I like this one. Quaid, party of, 2 or 3 million, but we'll get back with you with more details.
They pressed indigo from rain-soaked branches, and vivid reds and yellows from the juice of plants will pale by comparison.
Now fly Mexicana to Cancun or to Merida for $241 round trip and enjoy Mexicana's exclusive golden Aztec service featuring complimentary French champagne and great Mexican beer with a choice of entrees. Price subject to change and some restrictions apply. Ask any travel agent for details.
By the way, don't have the French champagne and the Mexican beer together. Okay, I suggest that you don't. I've done it once or twice, and you don't want to, I mean, don't even do them alternately, especially you don't want to do that. 11 minutes after 9, and in utter conclusion, how about this party? Good morning, Ron Chapman.
Ron, how about Eastern Airlines? The party's over.
Same routine every day. I get up, go to the pool, eat a kiwi, do a lap, receive a fax, get paged, then I do a lunch. Crack Crab 1995. Do another lap, get another fax, get another page, change for dinner, check the mirror, throw on a sweater, put on the Ouijans.
Even the trendiest souls need stability, like the Bass Ouijan, the original penny that set so many trends, it's become a tradition.
I go for the fish, something with cilantro relish.
And now Bass has made the Ouijan even more comfortable and more durable. After all, one of the benefits of being timeless is never having to change with the times.
Go to a party, do cocktails, chat, meet a significant other.
Bass Ouijans, the look that never wears out.
Step into the shoebox and step out in great Bass shoes for spring. For the latest looks and the hottest styles, it's the shoebox. 11 Metroplex locations.
Good morning, Ron Chapman.
Lincoln, party of 5. Washington, party of 1. Hamilton, party of 10. Jackson, party of 20. Century, party of 100.
Will you cut that out?
Really? Get your hairs out. A party of 1,001.
Now, wait a minute.
Start doing some other stuff here. We're going for another drawing. This is going to be for the third name of the day. We've had two successes so far, Susan Hill and Elizabeth Houston. We will, one way or the other, end up with a total of 20 different names, and they will each hold a key to that Beaver Chevrolet in Carrollton Blazer S10. Jody Dean
has a card.
Just drawn a third one. This one happens to be a card, not a letter or an envelope. And the name is, and we need to hear from this name within 15 minutes, the name is Rosemary Hernandez of Dallas. Rosemary, we need to hear from you at 787-1037. Rosemary Hernandez, you are now a member of the Beaver Party of 20.
And if you've been thinking of going for a spot on the squad of this year's Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders, we're not too far away from last call for your photo and bio to Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders, KVIL Radio, 75206. There's still a little time left, but she who hesitates will sit in the stands.
KVIL.
presented with a great deal of promise. And it seems to be meeting it. Good morning, Ron Chapman.
Hi.
Who's this?
I cannot believe I heard my name on the radio.
Rosemary Hernandez, we have contact.
Studebaker Dallas is kicking off another celebration that'll become a Studebaker tradition. The world's largest office party. Every Friday night from 5 until 8 p.m., Studebaker Dallas will serve a huge buffet featuring carved steamship roast, shrimp, an incredible salad selection, and delicious home-baked goods. Studebaker Dallas again recently was selected in the 1988 D Magazine Reader Poll as Dallas' best nightclub. It's a great place to dance the night away to the music of the 50s, 60s, and 70s. At Studebaker Dallas, every Thursday night is ladies' night. Her $3 admission covers complimentary buffet and cocktails for the entire evening. KVIL's Michael Ray will be at Studebaker Dallas this Friday night from 6:30 until 8:30 to help kick off Studebaker's newest tradition, the world's largest office party. Studebaker Dallas in North Park East at Park Lane and Central Expressway. Studebaker's, a Dallas tradition.
A first date and you show up in a brand new car. I'm impressed.
Hop in.
What is it?
One of those new Hyundai Excels.
Wow. How much did it cost?
Price really never entered the picture, Deb.
No?
Nah, I took one look at this baby and I had to have it.
Wow, bucket seats, plenty of room, and all this carpeting. Was that extra?
I don't know. I never looked at the sticker. Oh, how's this place look?
Great. I'm starved. Brad, I know it's only our first date and all, but how'd you ever afford it?
Welcome to Burgerland. Can I take your order, please?
Two cheeseburgers, two fries, two shakes, and two bills.
The affordable Hyundai Excel comes with over 70 standard features, and at just $57.24, it'll hardly take a bite out of anyone's budget. Hyundai, cars that make sense.
Prices are manufacturer-suggested retail, excluding freight, taxes, titles, and options. Dealer prices may vary. Now get $1,000 cash back on Excel GLS and GS in dealer stock, $600 on GL. Hurry, time is limited. Dealer participation may affect consumer costs. See dealer for details.
9:20 in the morning on KVIL with a People's Choice total of $1,590. This is the time of the day that you should start really paying attention to that, because we could call you at any moment now. $1,590 is what you have to keep in the back of your mind. But top of mind awareness in the life of Rosemary Hernandez is the fact that she is now key holder number 3. And I love this part of the conversation on the telephone, because I ask her a question and she answers something that I didn't think I was asking. But in fact, you understand how she, I said to her when I talked with her and found out it was the Rosemary Hernandez we were seeking, I said, "Where are you calling me from?"
Well, I'm at work, Carrollton.
And where is that?
No, it's off of Keller Springs.
She's telling me where Carrollton is. Isn't that a wonderful exchange? Now, listen, she says she's in Carrollton at work, and I said, "Where is that?" And I'm thinking, what company is it?
Well, I'm at work, Carrollton.
And where is that?
Keller Springs.
It's real close to Farmer's Branch, you know. Isn't that a wonderful little exchange? Anyway, we went on from there, and but what company?
Oh, I'm sorry, Sertani Enterprises.
What is it?
Sertani Enterprises.
Sertani?
Mm-hmm.
What do they do?
Well, they're importers.
Oh, I see.
Import jewelry.
Jewelry?
Yeah, custom jewelry.
Oh, well, that's got to be fun.
Yes.
Well, all right, and what do you do for them?
Well, I'm a receptionist.
Well, all right. You are going to be smiling even more broadly today, because you now have a key that could open that Blazer S10 on Saturday. You suppose you can make it by there on Saturday?
Oh, goodness. I was supposed to be out of town, but I'll make sure I'll be here.
Well, I like her spirit. Might be worth rearranging some plans for. What do you drive these days? Now, listen.
Well, driving borrowed cars right now.
Oh, are you really?
Yes, I am.
Well, then secretly, and I can't go public with this, but I hope you win this, because this is a mean set of wheels. Now, see, you don't tell anybody I said that to her, okay?
The sound of real people, KVIL.
Well, that's winner number 3. Next drawing coming up will be at 10:10, then 11:10, then 12:10. And 1:10, and 2:10, and 3:10, and plus some other times as well. That's one more, One Too Many is the name of the group, and the song is Downtown, or vice versa, whichever you prefer. 19 minutes till 9 o'clock in the morning on KVIL. The People's Choice total is $1,190 this morning. Keep that in mind. It's an easy way to win. Just know it when we call you. And speaking of winning, I just received a call. By the way, we've received a net alert that we are taking a special feed from the network concerning the Jim Wright ethics hearings coming up right after this in just a moment. But I did just receive this call that came in, speaking of winning, from one of
of yesterday's winners in the KVIL last number lotto.
Good and morning, Ron Chapman.
Ron, this is Linda Fraley.
Hi, Linda. How are... Well, wait, Linda.
Yes?
When I say how are you this morning, I ought to put that in quotes and underline R. How are you, Linda?
Well, I thought in all the excitement yesterday, I did not check the back of my card for the cruise, and with the money lowering, maybe I could win the cruise and use that for spending money.
So you see, what happened is she was the first one yesterday. She had her hands on $20,000, and then Ida Friedman called, and that made it $10,000 because the two of them split it. Then Jenny Brunette called, and that made it $6,008 because the three of them were then splitting it. And this morning, we had four more winners. So each person is now at a level of $2,850-some-odd. And so consequently, she's now planning ahead.
I did not check the back of my card for the cruise, and with the money lowering, maybe I could win the cruise and use that for spending money.
That's called covering your bet.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll tell you, it's getting spread pretty thin now. It's that money is spreading as thin as the oil in Prince William Sound now. It's
And nobody builds more excitement than John Eagle Pontiac GMC.
Years ago, we learned that members of the House Committee investigating financial activities connected with U.S. Speaker Jim Wright questioned one of the key figures in those financial transactions. In just moments, we hope to have a live interview with this mystery. Wait a minute. The door is opening. The door is opening to the committee room. Here he comes. Sir, what can you tell us about your testimony?
I don't think I'm supposed to say anything.
Sir, can you tell us what questions were asked?
All they wanted to know was about the business deal.
What business deal was that, sir?
The Cattle Lake Burger King.
The Cattle Lake Burger King?
That's right. All we did was get us a franchise, and then we sold it. Made some really, really big money.
Sir, did the speaker have prior knowledge of the deal?
No, sir. It was a blind trust. And I ran it for him.
So then you ran the restaurant for the speaker?
Yes, sir. That's right. Until they caught me lifting a few whoppers.
Did you discuss anything else with the committee?
Well, I did ask them if they wanted any copies of the book.
Well, there you have it. The latest breaking word on the House Committee.
Sorry, wait a minute. Don't you want to know my name?
The latest breaking word on the investigation.
Go on, ask me my name. I'll tell you
on financial activities of the House Speaker.
I'm the King.
And the latest witness to be called before the committee, Mr. King.
No, not Mr. The King.
This has been a live special network report.
Come on, give me that microphone. I'll tell you something about Pete Rose, if you want to know it.
103.7.
What do you think? What do you think? Hound Dog. Come on.
Somebody said, is that in Grand Prairie? No, they were newcomers, I think. That's in Waxahachie, a totally different direction, south on 35 out of Dallas, and actually south on 35 out of Fort Worth, too. I think you do a little dogleg once you hit 35E and W come together. I think you hook around there, and you'll be in the very near vicinity of Scarborough Fair. Isn't that they? Don't they both come together just...
Well, they come together at Hillsborough. It's Farm Road 66.
I know what it is. It's also, if you come in on, what is it, 387?
287. The old
287
Mansfield
and
Highway.
35 meet there, so yeah, if you were going to Scarborough Fair from the Fort Worth area, take 287, and you would hit 35 right about the same place you should be.
And they got signs all over
the
place.
And we have half price off that we have?
Yeah, discount coupons at 7-Eleven.
All this weekend, so this is opening weekend, and KVIL will be a part of it.
If there's one thing to know about chicken, fresh is the name of the game. For baking and for broiling and for cooking up.